I did my degree at Loughborough University. So I started here in 96. I did a master's in mechanical engineering. Coming back onto campus, it's been brilliant. It feels very comfortable, but it has changed a lot. There's so many more new buildings, so many more facilities. It looks an awesome place to be, actually. So while I was studying, Caterpillar set my piece of coursework. It sparked my interest in the company. You get an understanding of the products, and actually importantly, you get to work with the Caterpillar team. They support you during it. I started there straight after university, and 20 years later, I'm still there. I've been very fortunate to work within engineering, to work with customers, and more recently moved into a people leadership role. So you just get a real understanding of the business as a whole from end to end.
We've worked with Caterpillar for many years now, and in 2009 signed a formal agreement with them. I've been working ever since, looking at future powertrain solutions and helping them come up with methodologies and processes for improving their powertrains. It's a win-win for everybody. The industrial collaborators get access to world experts. The students get academics who've been working on real-world problems, and academics understand the problems of industry as well.
Caterpillar Industrial Power Systems Vision and Loughborough University have had a long-standing, durable relationship. It helps both of us keep up with the advancement of technology, with the skills, and with the talent needed.
Our employability of our students is very high, and Caterpillar are at the forefront of helping us deliver that, and they're going to benefit also from that process.
So the future aims of Caterpillar Industrial Power Systems Division and Loughborough University is to continue to work together, focusing on sustainable products for the future.